Hi, I'm Sabina from Contabo, and today we're talking about IPv6, the next generation internet protocol. IPv6 is designed to replace IPv4, providing more address space, better security, and faster performance. If you're running a server enabling IPv6, ensures future-proof networking. Let's see how to configure it. First, check if your server already has an IPv6 address by running this. If you don't see an IPv6 address, you'll need to configure it manually. For Ubuntu or Debian, use this command. Add your assigned IPv6 address and apply changes by typing this command. For CentOS, RHEL, edit the network script using this command. Then, restart the network service with this. Now, let's test if IPv6 is working. First, let's check your root. Then, ping a public IPv6 server. If you get a response, IPv6 is successfully configured. Firewalls often block IPv6 by default, so let's allow necessary traffic. For UFW, for Ubuntu or Debian, use these commands. For Firewall D, use this. If you're using a Contabo VPS, IPv6 is fully supported. To check if IPv6 is enabled, log into the Contabo Customer Control Panel. Go to Networking, IP Management, and check your assigned IPv6 address. To avoid email issues, configure Reverse DNS or PTR Record under Reverse DNS Management in the Contabo Control Panel. And that's it! You've successfully configured IPv6 on your VPS, ensuring better connectivity and future-proof networking. If you found this guide helpful, like this video, subscribe for more Contabo tutorials, and drop any questions in the comments below. Thanks for watching and happy hosting with Contabo!